Hey guys, what do you think I'm doing? First of all, I'm teaching you how to use a cannula. It goes not behind your head, in front of your head, around your ears like that. Why would I do this? Because protein folding. What? Well, it turns out that when your body can accurately and easily fold proteins, you have tons of anti-aging benefits and your body can make ATP and electrons better. Why would I be breathing something for that? Because this device, which is called a NanoVi, is shown in multiple clinical studies to improve your body's ability to fold protein by making charged water droplets, where the water is actually a different structure. And this is based on hard science from the University of Washington. And that structured water can be used directly when you inhale the water droplets and you feel better. It's real interesting technology with a quantitative improvement in mitochondrial function and protein folding as a side effect of that. If you want to learn more about this, go to Eng3Corp, ENG3Corp.com.